This time, allow me to introduce to you a man who is truly one of the all-time greats of baseball and undoubtedly a future Hall of Famer. Please welcome back to Boston, the Hit King, number 14, Pete Rose.
Number 14 of the Cincinnati Reds, Pete Rose, will be our guest ring announcer here. Wait a minute, did he call him the Hit King? The Hit King. I think the folks in Boston here probably would prefer legendary Ted Williams, but in any event.
Yeah!
That's something.
Last time I was here, we kicked your ass!
What? That's why to make friends there, Pete.
You can't win a World Series!
Wow.
My buddy Bucky Dent says hello. You know, I left tickets for Bill Buckner, but he couldn't bend over to pick them up.
Man.
How about it?
Speaking of the World Series and the great tradition here in Boston with the Red Sox.
What do they call it? The curse of the Bambino. Right here. The city of losers.
Easy.
King,
did you help?
How about it?
Did you prep Pete Rose?
Well, we did have a couple of photos made before the match.
And now, introducing...
Whoa. Comes the Undertaker's brother Kane and that evil, evil Paul Bear.
Yeah, and they came out here before Pete Rose even got a chance to introduce him.
We saw what Kane did to the Phoenix Suns mascot a couple of weeks ago.
Yeah,
oh, man. This power of this man is uncanny.
Whoa,
unearthly.
And if you remember, Kane's the kind of guy that'll show you a hammer lock using a real hammer. Remember what he did with that wrench on Vader's face?
Vader had to have reconstructive surgery in his face, and he is still out of action thanks to Kane. And if I were Pete Rose, I might consider him to the dugout.
Oh! Oh.
Damn.
Don't worry about Pete. He's tough.
Rose is a little bit nervous here, and who can blame him?
Go ahead and introduce him, Pete.
Pete Rose.
Can't talk. Cat's got his tongue.
Pete may think this is fun and games.
Wait a minute.
But this is how... Oh.
Not Pete Rose.
Good God.
What is he
doing? No, no. That's Pete Rose. That's Pete Rose. Pete Rose just got tombstone. Pete Rose. Tombstone, and this crowd in Boston loved it!
I cannot believe it!
Pete Rose was dropped on his head! All those head-first slides over his long baseball career! We've seen him on the highlights on many, many occasions,
well,
but he never went head-first like that!
Those slides didn't prepare him for that!
Man, this is
a tragedy.
Well, if this one goes extra innings, Pete's not going to be here to see it.
Watch his head.
Boom.
Oh.
Good Lord. Watch Rose's head. It bounced right off the canvas.
What was Kane thinking?
Omar Chapman just had a coronary there in Cincinnati.